Okay. Sorry for the delay.
Thank the goddess, you're all right. Here, this is what's draining the power. What is this thing?
Oh, that thing.
It looks like the Kett attack sheared off some hull plating. Then someone rigged up this mass effect field device. The field's so strong, it holds the hull together. It would help people evacuate the deck beyond.
Oh, so then that explains the headaches.
And give anyone sensitive to mass effect fields a nasty migraine.
No kidding. But they'd survive.
The deck's deserted now. We have to turn the device off.
I tried pulling the plug, but nothing. Can you scan it? Maybe your Sam can figure it out.
I actually already scanned it, but for some reason now it works.
The device requires two people for shutdown. One disconnecting the cables, and another the device itself.
I'll handle the device.
Caution. Once begun, the fail-safe cycle must be completed, or the device will fuse.
Disconnect power cables. I wanted to read that to the audience. How many power cables do we have? Three. It just looks like they're all over. So in the middle of all this, the cat will attack.
Ready, Vidaria? Disconnecting the first cable now.
Cat! Watch the device. We'll handle them. But we
I don't even have
Vidaria.
An option to...
You can do this.
I was going to get a headshot and do the next one. We don't have the option.
Watch the glass!
Bigger problems right now!
Watch the glass.
They're down. Okay, next cable. Ready when you are.
Okay. Hold up. More Kett are gonna come.
More Kett! Take them down! Goddess, how many came aboard?
Oh. That didn't get rid of him. Exo power supply. Oh, there's more?
All right, now the cable.
Okay, never mind, I got him. I was trying to hurry because I know we were supposed to be quick about it.
Working on the last cable.
Good thing there's these cover right nearby.
Another attack. They're desperate, Ryder. This must be the last of them.
No. Tech recharge module? Pistol tactical scope 6. There's a lot of stuff to collect here. Alright. I thought you were doing this and I was doing the cables.
Noise. It's gone.
Yay. But now that means everything falls apart.
I guess it's just dead weight.
But there weren't people in there.
It's Captain Atandra. Ryder, the drive core's coming online. You did it. A few minutes, and we're out of here.
You got a big hole in your arc.
Can we still go to FTL if there's, say, a big hull breach down here?
That's a very good question.
The maneuver I planned should hold us together. If the FTL burn doesn't, we'll have to cope. Sarissa here. Superb work, all of you. We're almost home.
Okay. Almost.
It's really over. I should go and help. There might be something I can do.
I bet there's more Kett, though. You've done a good job.
You helped save this whole arc. Not bad for your first big mission.
Sarissa should be proud, Vidaria. You'll be one hell of a commando.
Yeah.
You'd know, Lieutenant. Thank you for everything. Goddess guide you.
Group hug.
Pathfinder.
Yeah, group hug.
Restoring power has freed up a data cache. It includes the succession log from Matriarch Ishara.
Oh.
Can you access it?
Forget the data. I need you. The barrier's collapsing.
Ishara, they'll tear the Ark apart. That data is the only thing that might buy us time.
Kett reinforcements approaching, Pathfinder Ishara.
Hmm.
Sarissa! My Sam Kett! Tiamna, please!
I want that Sam. He sounds cool.
I have to save them, even if I can't save...
myself? Let's complete
Forgive
that sentence.
Me.
Hmm. Sorry, Cora.
Tiamna used to mean guardian of temples. A champion who stayed faithful even when all was lost. Sarissa left her to die.
I don't know. I think it was a necessary decision. Gray area, right? I think?
Sarissa was forced to choose between her Pathfinder and her Ark. She made the right call.
Look around. Does this look like a right call?
Well...
Damn it all, Ryder. What do I do?
First, we...
Go by day by day, or first fight somebody?
Lattandra here. The Cat Hunters blindsided us. They have a dropship headed for the breach on Deck 12.
How long until we have FTL?
Too long. Sarissa's coming to help. Push him back.
Helmets on, people.
That's through where he blasted through, or is that... It is, isn't it?
Caution. The Mass Effect field device is still connected. Remotely triggering it may affect local gravity.
Could be useful.
Could be interesting. Still can't save. Have to trust in that autosave, right?
Keep your mag boots active!
And watch where you jump!
Oh! Is that gonna blow? We have reinforcements, or they have reinforcements? They have reinforcements. Oh, muffled. Pretty cool, though. Cool.
Ryder, the Valiant sending more Kett. Sarissa's almost there. Don't let up.
Someone just died there, I guess.
Enough! The decimation will not be denied. I will take my prey.
I will
decimate
the decimation.
Take him down!
Sorry, guy.
Asari sees hides behind her minions. She
That's nice. Oh. That's where he was. Bend something right. Yeah, really. Shut the hell up. She told you. Whoops. I need ammo. Yeah, I don't like that weapon very much. Gotta be ammo around here somewhere. Activate.
Everyone, hang on!
Is this a good idea? Oh my. Ammo! Oh, found it. Take that!
Forget capture!
Don't get up!
Everything!
Kick his face in. Yeah, that's what you do. You kicked his face in with biotics. No, go. Go, Sarissa.
Incoming fire!
Oh. What? Are these heat-seeking missiles?
There's still a chance.
I'd love to assist, if I could. We gotta do something to help her. Yeah, exactly. That's gonna be pretty heavy. Wow. Nice! I didn't expect that. Got some new buddies.
Punching it. Hold on.
Awesome.
A skeleton crew, but enough to patch up the Ark. She'll make it to the Nexus.
Sweet.
Whatever it cost.
You need to talk to Sarissa about Ashara's message.
I wanted to thank you both. That was exemplary work. I'm proud to...
Ma'am? Sarissa? We know about Ashara.
The log survived. Then her final moments won't be lost.
You deserted your Pathfinder. You should be better than...
I chose protecting all these people over a single life. The choice they train us to make, Lieutenant.
But you didn't tell anyone.
Because then you wouldn't be their shining hero.
That was wrong.
And maybe that's how it should be.
Definitely.
Being a Pathfinder means giving them hope. Ryder, you know this, don't you?
Yeah, but lying and being deceitful is not the right way to do that, and in this case, the ends do not justify the means. I kind of understand what she did, but at the same time, don't lie about it and keep it a secret. The Asari should know.
They need to hear the truth. Let them handle it.
Ryder, Cora, don't do this.
We've already decided.
Sorry, but we need to prep for the Nexus approach. We've got a hell of a story for them.
There's... more. Sarissa chose retrieving the Kett data over saving Ishara's life. Our Sam found the succession log.
You've... One of your harebrained ideas got Asari
the
killed?
The Kett killed her. I had to be sure the Ark could escape them.
And we did. Again and again while they hunted us down. It's only dumb luck that Ryder found us. Who's next in line? Daria. Maybe a Pathfinder with some humility can do better. You can look to Ryder's example.
Not fine with the voice on this character. Yeah, I think she'll do fine. Vidaria.
I worked out okay. Vidaria will find her feet.
I defended you against the Kett. Vidaria can't face them. She's not...
A huntress without the trust of her team. Stands alone. She is a tree in the desert, bearing only defiance.
My own words, Lieutenant.
They're true. Ma'am. Let's go. They're safe. That's all that matters now.
I like Vidaria.
Hey, you okay?
Can I just do today over again? And not have a Pathfinder stripped of everything she loves?
Well, I'd like that to not happen to me.
I put so much faith in Sarissa. But the Asari were just as lost as we are.
We're not lost.
We know our mission. I think we're finding our way pretty well.
Should have known better than to say that to a Pathfinder. Thank you for being there, on the Lucinia. Can I tell you something?
Maybe.
Sure.
The old man was right to choose you as Pathfinder instead. I don't blaze a trail. I always look for the mentor, their plan. As a Pathfinder, my mistakes would be worse than Sarissa's.
I choose this, but it kind of seems meaningless compared to this and this. I think you're twice the woman she is.
Sarissa? She lied just to stay a hero. You fight, you save lives, and you don't need applause for doing it.
That isn't...
It is true. Deal with it.
You have my applause anyway.
Look, neither of us chose this, but maybe we both ended up where we needed to be.
Maybe.
Even if we lost your father. But it's happened. If you can't outrun it, gotta use it.
What did you...
He said something like that once. Still true. I need to think of it. But I'll be okay. And on deck, whenever you need me.
Oh, that's her loyalty mission too. Cool. Rank 6 skills are now unlocked. Okay. So we can... level her out whenever we're done with, going to another mission where, including her. Anything else?
Hi there.
No, I guess not.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
The war stories are always not grayed out, even though we've listened to all of them. So anything going on here with the missions? They're still ongoing. Yeah. So anyway, that's done. Check for emails. Guess we're going to the Nexus next to wrap up a few things. Thank you, to Ryder, from Cora. I meant it. Thank you. Still sorting through everything, but it's easier since we talked. Vidaria's going to need support. Sarissa casts a long shadow, and Vidaria's training isn't complete. I'll see what I can do for her. I'm sure she'd like to chat with you if you haven't already. Meantime, let's hit some bad guys, shall we? Cora. Heading home. From Lieutenant Hyderia. Hey, Ryder, remember me, Hyderia? We talked at that nice outpost of yours while I was taking care of evacuees from our ark. I don't really remember you, I'm sorry. which outpost, first of all? Not anymore, though. We're heading home. With the Lucinia back at the Nexus, they've got the people and the shuttles to get us back there. They're saying none of it would have happened without you. I believe them. Thank you for everything. Lieutenant Hyderia, Junior Officer, Ark Lucinia. Asari is that Codex? Yeah, I'll read Codex. Journey so far. A crew like no other. Cora. We've got Cora. You and Cora have become close after the events on Ark Lucinia. You persuaded the Asari to replace Sarissa Theris with her second, the less experienced Vidira Damali as Asari Pathfinder. Challenging her hero in public has clearly been painful for Cora. Andromeda Initiative. That's it. We got ships and vehicles too. Pathfinders. Asari Pathfinder. Publicly stating she was joining the Andromeda Initiative for spiritual reasons, Matriarch Ashara's centuries of diplomatic experience and popularity among the Asari made her a strong candidate as Pathfinder. In her younger years, she served the Asari Republics as a judge before joining Thessia's diplomatic corps, and was more recently the architect of peace accords that ended 7 centuries of bitter conflict in the Kormoth system. With Matriarch Ashara gone and Sarissa Theris disgraced, the junior commando Vidaria Damali has taken over as Asari Pathfinder. Her service record shows few deployments, but her firearm and biotic test scores are above average, and medical records show she is adapting well to her Pathfinder implant. I like the voice and the accent of the Asari Sam. I want, like, you can change, like, the voice of, like, Siri and stuff. I'd love to be able to change the voice of the Sam, but of course that means recording separate voiceovers for each one and stuff like that. Which would not be easy. Ships and vehicles. Ark Lucinia we got. And is that it? Yeah. Constructed in orbit around Paris in the Asari home system Parnitha, Ark Lucinia is named after a kingdom of wealth and learning in Asari mythology. She is built to the same specifications as her sister Ark Hyperion, with internal modifications. Yeah, eternal will be a long modification. To accommodate Asari social preferences and captained by Alonis Atandra. The Andromeda Initiative was initially rejected as a human-driven boondoggle by many Asari investors, and the construction of the Lucinia was met with ridicule. However, the efforts drew the attention of several matriarchs who had assisted in previous attempts to send crewed missions to Andromeda, and their impassioned extranet addresses helped turn the tide of public opinion. At her departure ceremony, Ark Lucinia was officially blessed by the Atamna Palatea, an organization of Siarist high priestesses from across the Asari Republics. Ark Lucinia traveled to the Initiative rendezvous point in 2184 and left the Milky Way as part of the initial departure wave in 2185. After reaching Andromeda and encountering the Kett, Ark Lucinia came under attack by a group of specialized Kett hunters known as the Decimation. We decimated them. Stolen Kett navigational data allowed the Ark to flee through the Scourge while evacuating as many civilians as possible, but constant harrying eventually forced the Ark to go into hiding until rescue arrived. After being escorted to safety, Ark Lucinia is now docked at the Nexus to offload the remaining colonists from stasis and undergo extensive repairs. So Codex done again.
We'd been parking orbit. Scan complete.
I never looked at this thing, did I? Arc name Lucinia. Stasis pod count projected 20,000. Currently detecting 12,000. Status multiple hull breaches, power level sub-operational. Named after a mythical Asari kingdom of wealth and learning, Arc Lucinia is built along similar specifications to Arc Hyperion. Sensors currently show heavy damage to many decks, minimal power, and few life signs. Well, technically it's not here anymore. It's back at the Nexus. It's gonna be kind of confusing, couldn't it? You are here. Yeah, just looking at all this. We've explored everything except for, like, Tofano and Remav, because we got priority missions going on there, and we're going to Havarl before we do that. And Liam Custa will do after that as well. So that's it. We still have to find the... I mean, that's the first arc we ever found. We still have to find the Turian arc and... What's the other one? The Solarian arc? Still got these priorities. Place an outpost to attract a ZK tracker satellite. So that'll be on Kadara. Solarian and Turian arcs. Which I'm thinking the Turian will be in or near Havarl. But, no spoilers, please. We'll find that out. Havarl. Turian encampment. Yeah. Find them to gain information about what happened to the Ark. Turians wearing Ark Natanis uniforms have been spotted on Havarl. So that's a bunch of things to do on Havarl. Oh, that's on Aladdin. Which you haven't even been to yet. So what does he want here? Liam? Pirates. Gotta talk to Addison. Addison. That just has a remnant. And we have to do something else on the Nexus. Return to Andraknor on the Nexus. And these are things we'll just find as we go. Boosting the signal, yeah, we gotta get to more planets. Find more hops and barley and stuff. We only need one more scan on Andromeda Wildlife. Cool. Yeah, otherwise that's it. Okay, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we return to the Nexus to do those things. I got a couple talks with Addison to go on and that other thing in the additional tasks. See you next time, guys, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.